Tulloch, we the boys show me wife, and the sun bringing in a new day. Me stomach was turning, me trapple was burning, and I wish they would both go away. And me mouth, I was sure, was the test of manure, and I couldn't mind going to bed. I had the heat like a horse, but I felt even worse when the wife looked at me and said, "Do pack the fine time to far by the stream. We the bush go a main, and the half of them I didn't keep. Never ask what they did after do get to bed, for the past can't be brought back again. Do pack the fine time to far by the stream. Well, that's drinking's no clever. That rocks up your liver, and it snippers your lucky as well. And I saw very clearly that I had paid dearly and been made to look like a fool. But I swore by my maker that if I got better, never more I'd drink whiskey or beer. Now coffee and tea would be all that I'd hate, so that never again would I hear. Do pack the fine time to far by the stream. Away the horse go a main, and the half of them I didn't keep. Never ask what they did after do get to bed, for the past can't be brought back again. Do pack the fine time to far by the stream. I kept after the bottle, gave strictly teetotal, and led the most awful good life. I never get a party, and never got hearty, and I was polite to the wife. Till the night show was tacking, some packed in the macken, at Warhouse, and they all got through. So next morning I said, as I jumped to the bay, "Hattie's my turn to say to thee, do pack the fine time to far by the stream. Away the hoose for a woman, and the most of them I got to keep. Never ask what we did after do get to be, but I hope they are coming."